let's take a look at how we can automatically deploy Mote to teachers and students. To do this, the first thing I'm going to do is select the OU for my teachers. They are located under the school demo OU, and in here I'm going to select teachers. So this is where all of my teacher user accounts are located. Next, I'm going to go across to the installation policy setting here and change this from allow install to force install. Or I could select force install and pin to the browser toolbar to make it super easy for our teachers to find Mote. Next, all I need to do is hit save and then repeat this for our students OU. So let's select students and again change this from allow install to force install and press save. So now we've set this up, our students and teachers will automatically have the Mote Chrome extension installed when they sign in to any Chrome browser, making it super easy for them to start using Mote to create voice notes and feedback. Well, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.